Shinova's Olympic floor routine in 1988. She was the all-around champion. Elena scored a perfect 10 on that, and an American name as well, the great Carly Patterson, gold medalist from 2004. So this should be very interesting choreography.
One area she's going to want to work on is a little more power behind those passes. Great job pulling up to her feet, but definitely needs a little more amplitude on those first two.